The 8-year-old boy struck down with a rare bat virus in Queensland has died in hospital. The boy fell ill about 3 weeks ago after being bitten or scratched by a bat in the state's north. Queensland Health has confirmed he passed away yesterday afternoon. He was just the third person to contract the deadly Lyssa virus.